Striking was a common theme for Sacred Heart down in the Sunshine State. Sacred Heart Bowling just recently competed at the Sunshine State Winter Classic down in Orlando, Florida. It was all about junior Tari Button, who finished the tournament with the fifth highest average for the weekend with a 208. Tari Button knocked down a total of 1,041 pins in the event, with her high games being a 233, 228, and a 212. The Pioneers bowling team will be back and striking on the lanes February 22nd as they will compete in their second NEC meet of the year. For the Shoe Sports Network, I'm Anthony Saccone.